All I can see is a picture of me on holiday in the late 70s, dying after swimming. My father calls to me, sunny disposition at the end of the jetty. Now that picture is displayed, the 15 of the missing boys.